Trying to forget all of the messages, trying to forget all of the stressing, cause damn it was, trying to forget all of the...
What's up, YouTubers? I am back with another hair video. I've been gone for a minute, but I'm back. I'm going to show you guys how I do my detangling and washing routine that I do maybe like once a week. I do shampoo only about once a week, and then I'll do like a co-wash or a conditioner wash about 3 to 2 times a week. So I've already rinsed my hair out, and I'm using Trader Joe's shampoo that tingles, and it really does tingle. It's the tea tree oil in it that makes it feel like mint in your hair, and I really like this shampoo because it makes it feel really clean when I'm done with it or done shampooing my hair, so I feel like I don't have any issues. I got this little scalp scrubber at like Daiso, I think that's what it's called. It's the Japanese store that everything is like $1 or $1.50, and because I was so cheap and have not invested in the vibrating one that everyone has, I just decided to get this to see if it works, and I think it works really well. It just probably doesn't feel as good as the one that vibrates. So I do that on both sides, and you're supposed to go in a circular motion to get everything out. And then I do that until I feel like I have reached every part of my scalp, which I probably do it longer than I should because it ends up feeling really, really good. And then I rinse it out. As you can see, my hair dries really fast. I'm still working on it because you see at the bottom there, before I just wet it again, it was actually looked like it was frizzing. But then I'm trying the Blueberry Bliss Repair Deep Conditioner Mask, and I put that in sections in my hair. So I have to section my hair in four because, as you can see, I have a lot of hair like on another level, and it's still not very cooperative. So I have to do things in small pieces, but not too small where it takes me forever. That is about the amount that I use. I do grab more, I know I do, because it just doesn't work. There also, it smells really good. And then I use this, how do you say this, but it is a moisture repair, and I put that in my hair too, just because sometimes I feel like conditioner is not seeping into my hair, and that one makes me feel like it is, so I just use something extra on top of that. It probably isn't good to mix them because then you don't get to feel how one really works, but oh well, it worked. Then I use this Paul Mitchell comb that I got, and I comb my hair out first with the wide tooth comb, and then I also, after I'm done, I'll go in with a I call it a white girl brush, but it's the detangling brush. Mine is from Conair, maybe, or it's not a goodie, I think it's Conair. It's like the spongy handle. This I feel like detangles my hair the best, but I try not to use it so much because I'm starting to feel like my hair is getting caught in it, and it's like ripping out strands of my hair from like the root, and I'm just not feeling that, and sometimes it hurts. And so I do comb from the bottom up, or I try to, but with this brush, it just is so easy to automatically go from the top down because I feel like it just detangles so well. Then I twist it up, and then I'm gonna clip it up and then move on to the next section. So the front of my hair, or the front half of my hair, is a little easier to deal with. I do it half and half at one time. Sometimes I'll try to do the back first and then the front, but the front takes less combing and brushing, as you can see. I mean, I know I sped it up, but it was really fast. It was easy to detangle. Interestingly, the other side of the front does have more hair, which is very funny. But I do the same thing to all sections and just comb it out again with the brush. As you can see there, I did not use the comb again. It just takes too long. This was already about an hour process for me because my hair is just too much. It's literally like another person. Then here I'm getting to the front again, and I'm putting more conditioner, and yeah, you just go to town until you're done and satisfied. above my hair, but I wanted you guys to see how much effort it does take to do my hair, because I know people speed up all their videos, but like, this really takes a long time for me, and it is frustrating a lot. It does look different from when it started, but it is just a frustrating process for me so much, because sometimes I don't like the fact that my hair doesn't just lay all pretty and everything once it's washed. Like, it looks fine, but like, when I look at other people's hair, I'm like, man, that was easy. So here is the final product of when it's all combed out. It's probably not combed out. There's a kind of like a lip check for you guys, because people have been asking me, and I know I'm not grabbing all of it. What I do when I'm done putting the conditioner in, I just put my hair up, and then I decide to put a shower cap on, and then I put a towel over it, and then I'll sit under the dryer for about 30 minutes. It depends on how hot it is. I don't like sitting under the dryer because it's just too hot, but I do it on like a medium heat. And that is all for my detangling video. If you guys like it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.